Engineering Fellows is a fun, innovative, relevant program meant for all of our students across the state of Washington.
The Engineering Fellows program is a great example of what career-connected learning can look like, particularly at the elementary grades. It's really designed around making sure kids understand where engineering fits into their everyday lives and possible pathways they can take if they wanted to do so.
The past few days, we've been working on a design challenge to see if we can filter enough garbage out to help clean the Sela waters.
We're creating a filter using other filters that could be used in the future to stop pollutants from entering the Yakima River.
Pollutants are going into the Yakima River and out into the ocean, and they're polluting our ocean, which means plants and animals are dying, and it's not very good for us either.
This is pretty much exactly what I do on a regular basis at work. So I think it is so exciting to introduce students at this fairly young age to what engineers do on a daily basis.
It's a really fun challenge. It challenges you to take chances, make mistakes.
It's really important that our students see people in the roles as engineers that may look like them. So we make it very intentional that we do find college engineering students and engineering professionals that might identify with them.
Being in the classroom with the students and the teachers is a really eye-opening experience.
The part that I've enjoyed the most so far has been going to the classrooms and interacting with the kids and answering their questions.
It's really cool to see the kids take these projects and implement them both in new and different ways.
In our pre-assessment that we did, a lot of girls didn't see themselves as engineers because they haven't really seen a lot of women engineers.
But now they're like, oh, I can do this. This is me. I could be this person.
When the engineers came, I thought that whatever they could do, I probably could do with a lot of failing and practice. It was very inspiring.
Having an engineer in the classroom helped me a lot. I could see myself as an engineer, yeah.
Well, I think of engineers as boys, but since there's a girl engineer, kind of opens up my life so I could be one.
After doing the challenges, I have learned a lot about engineering and what engineers actually do. It would be interesting to be an engineer when I grow up.
Failing is like succeeding when you're an engineer, because it shows you what you're doing wrong and what you can do to fix it.
Like if you fail, then you can just try again because you can just look at it again and see what was going wrong.
Making mistakes is important because you can learn from them and get an idea how you can make it better.
What's fun about the engineering design challenges is working together as a team.
To spark this engineering in all of my students and seeing all of them, no matter where they're from, no matter what experiences they've had before this, they're getting it and they're excited to be engineers and they know what an engineer does. I'm so proud of them and really just love that I'm a part of this group.
Watching my kids have those aha moments, I think that has been the most amazing part.